The power challenges today are large and complex. We have to address the issue of increased demand for energy. We also have to address the urgency to reduce emission. And we know we can't do this alone, and we have to bring multiple players from all walks, communities, governments, private sectors together to resolve this issue.